Hello and welcome back.
Scrolls to unleash the power of sorcery.
Dark Souls 2. It's still in No Man's Wharf.
Each scroll is reliant on that of its owner. The untrained cannot wield a scroll to its proper potential. Never forget. The forces of magic and souls light. It is a sorcery. You scroll, but the untrained. Never forget, young Kruhol. The forces. It is a sorcery. Young pupil, do not take my teachings lightly.
Okay, so this is safe over here. It's at risk, gotta switch it out. Aha, you can't hide from me. Ooh, 3 human effigies, nice. I think this is the one I went up and there was the chest up here. Nope. That was the empty room. I don't think she was in this house. I think I was supposed to go talk to her before I opened the other side of that door. I think that's why she's not here. Alrighty, hello and welcome back. I found her. I walked past her probably twice, three times. Four, because I came in and broke that and didn't see her.
It. I don't know you, and you don't know me. Things are better that way. You are an odd one. Normally, people keep a safe distance when they see this mask. But you... I'm called Lucatiel. From the land of Myra to the far east, across the mountains. They say Drang Lake brims with powerful souls. And so I came to claim my share. But what a strange place. Even the ruins did not prepare me. You are an odd one indeed. I've always made a point of avoiding people. While you've made a point of engaging me. I can see that you are mid-journey. If you require assistance, I will help you. I come from Myra, a land of knights. My sword is always ready. Don't hesitate to call upon me. Whatever happens, I won't be missed.
Okay, so now we have her for the boss fight. Okay, so what we're gonna do is come back here to the bonfire. We're gonna rest and get all our spells and whatnot back. I'm going to use a, you know what? I'm gonna do it while I'm out. Ooh, buddy, that was almost bad. I better just stop. Ah, okay. There's his. Hers is over there. Alright, we're good. We're gonna go ahead and try to knock out this boss fight. Then we can move on to the Lost Bastille. Unfortunately, we don't have any real people to summon. Good gracious. Come on, Bradley. Let's go. Oh, he's healing me. Oh, thank you, Mr. NPC. I didn't know they could do that. Whoops. Okay, so you're doing no damage. That's not a good sign. Oh, you look like you're gonna heal me again. I thought you could open that, but I guess not. Life gem it up. Come on, stamina. Goodbye, friends. Yay, there's my pyromancy flame. It's a ghost ship. Ooh, spooky. And we're off to the Lost Bastille. See if we can fight our way to a bonfire here. Yep, we gotta get that. I thought the item was a lot better than that. I mean, I already got a scimitar. I guess I could dual wield them. No, I don't have the strength or the dexterity for that. My next goal is to get my strength up to 28 so I can use the greatsword. Because that's probably, in my opinion, the best PvE weapon in the game. For close quarters, I should say. Stuck on a lever with you. Bonfire. I just want to take a peek up here. Okay, this is gonna end very badly. Oh, come on, I was hitting the roll button. I'm hitting roll. Oh, come on, come on, come on. No, no, no. Ah, get on, son. Good, don't gotta worry about that guy again. Whew. I believe we're gonna head back to Majula and level up. Actually, I wanna see if, 'cause I beat the boss, that mage guy should've. I think he goes up here. Ah, there he is.
Oh, let us resume. The force
get through all that dialogue, okay. I'm gonna buy that because I could see that being very useful. And those are pretty powerful. I should buy a second one of those. Why not buy another soul arrow too?
Now, pupil, do not take my teachings lightly.
Don't worry, I don't, bud. Come on. Any day now. There we go.
Seek lest this
strength. Oh, yay. Oh, that's right, I got, I think that's enough to level up, right?
Seek lest.
Oh, off by 500. I think that one's 500. 800, close enough. Okay, I'm gonna fast travel back here and go ahead and end this one off, and we will pick back up in the next one. Till then, see you later. Thanks for watching.